Hey everybody, John here with Next Turn Racing with your Sunday morning race report. We went to Oakshade last night, had a lot of fun. Started fourth in the first heat race, struggled a little bit with a car that was pushing, took me a little bit to figure out how to drive it. Finished fifth, which got me in the A. Special shout out to Zuber in the 2EZ car. He had a bad wreck in the heat race. I didn't see the wreck. Don't know any details there, but they had to cut him out of the car and lifeline him. So our thoughts and prayers are with him. Started then 17th in the A and made it up to 14th. I couldn't do a lot with the car. Still kind of fought it a little bit. But overall, we still have a car to race next week, and we had a lot of fun. So special thanks to Fix and Fab and Advantage Machine for backing me up. If you like our videos, please like, comment, and subscribe.
All right, folks, we're going to inaugurate for. Drivers, thank you, and all drivers, thank you, and all.